Hello there, Virgo. I'm Sandy Anastasi, psychic channel, intuitive astrologer, and soul coach. And I'm here with your astrological and psychic predictions for August of 2020. Spending quiet time by yourself for reflection this month will be of great value to you, Virgo. Likewise, you'll have plenty of opportunities for fun with friends and family, especially your children or the child of your heart. Your creativity is off the charts this month. It feels like ideas for projects are just pouring out of you. This can either keep you very, very busy working at home, or it can give you a lot of recognition at work. If you are looking for a change or an opportunity to come your way relative to your career, a friend may have an important suggestion or option that you should consider. If you're in the market for a romantic partner, August is also a wonderful month for you to find that perfect someone who can really light up your life. If you're in a relationship already, it's a great time for some romance between you and your mate. If you are that Virgo who likes to write, this is also the perfect month to start your next book project. Who knows, this could very well be the big one. I'm Sandy Anastasi, and I'm inviting you to visit me online right here at www.sandyanastasi.com. While you're there, sign up for my free psychic hour and my free monthly newsletter. Check out my VIP membership area. I'm offering a great discount right now, and if you love learning, you won't want to miss that. I also am offering many home study courses and lots of books that I've authored. So check out my site. You might just find what you're looking for. So long for now, and I'll be back next month with more predictions for you. Bye-bye.